into the very last minute. So I go to wish Greg Barsby a bit of good luck. And he goes, yeah, I just met up with the champ this morning and he gave me this bit of information. I'm like, cool, tell me what it is. So he goes, just take an extra second before you take a shot and visualize that good shot. So I'm like, sweet, I'll take that as well. And the first three holes, it was pretty good.